Hey, welcome back. This is episode number 25. Let's click on this fade pedestal here. Now, we've done, I think, everything there is to do in the raw fade, including defeating the boss, which is why that symbol's there. There's Weishaupt. Can you go? Oh, maybe that was where I saw it. Aha! We spent the entire last 5 minutes of the episode looking for this thing. I knew I saw it somewhere. At least I was pretty sure I did. And there it is. All right. Let's turn to the spirit, and yay, another essence of willpower. I wonder if there are essences of magic. I assume there are, but I haven't seen any yet. Alright, so that solves that mystery. Easy one to miss. Hopefully the real Weishaupt is a little cooler than this. It's just a typical, like, castle. Nice tower up there, though. Alright. So, let's move on to the third area, the Templar's Nightmare. I like the names of these places. Alright, so far, we have two doors and a mouse hole and a book. There's no loot here, but you can get codex entries still. Like this one, on the Rite of Annulment. Alright, so mouse hole, entrance. Maybe there's only one door. This is not a real door. No, that's a real door. It's just not a real door. This is a fade portal. Oh, so there's so many ways to go. Alright, let's try the fade portal first. Just to see what's there. It basically took us to the other end of the hallway. Okay. Yeah, so it's basically... Okay, so that eliminates two of the three. Let's check out this area first, and then we'll look at the mouse hole. Oh, jeez. Trap trigger. Bad Aravail. Alright, I'm gonna try this guy. Nice. And then... He resisted my mind. A bunch of grasp. He is resisting most of my stuff. See? Resisting. God. These guys must be good against magic or something.
No quarter shall be given. It has begun.
Alright, we should be fine now. Yay. Another mouse hole. There's a decent chance it goes to one of these other mouse holes I can see. Let's try it while we are here. A blight wolf. Alright, we don't want to be in mouse form during that.
It has begun. As you said.
I feel like this that combo would almost kill it. Very well. Even if it wasn't an actual combo. What's that? But a blight does not corrupt, does not destroy, it corrupts. Alright, so these are a ghoul is basically anything that's been corrupted by darkspawn. And another essence of dexterity. Yay. So definitely worth going through that mouse hole there. And now we'll keep going. I'm guessing the other mouse hole probably connects to one up here then.
As you say.
An arcane horror. He's probably gonna resist this. Yep, knew it. Is he gonna resist everything I do? No, he didn't. Good.
It's a fine thing we've done.
Two mouse holes. So, alright, well. And a fade portal. Ah, so many choices. This one we know where that goes already. So the only ways we know there's three mouse holes, essentially, is what we've narrowed it down to. And a portal. And I'm guessing two of these mouse holes probably link up. Ah, I hit a trap. Is this where I started? This is where I started. Thought so. So let's go back. Poor Mousy. He is poisoned. Okay. Now this one goes to an ogre. This could be a little tough. Ah, watch out for the rock. Watch out for the rock. Freeze. Now he's not a lieutenant, so... Yep. Take that, ogre. A lot easier than the one we face in the real world. Oh! Hey there, buddy!
We must gain the advantage!
Hunger abomination. Alright. So we are now over here. Where does this go? It might just go back to where we just were. Alright, so more than one fade portal can put you out at the same place, because this portal also took me here. You know what would be really cruel if they made two rooms that looked exactly the same, with like, no enemies in them? That would be confusing. So where does this one go? Oh, this also goes back here. Where does that one go? Back here. Oh, that's confusing. So this one and this one both go here. And then this one and that one both go there. So the only way to really progress is the mouse hole. Yeah, the fade is definitely a confusing place, but I think we're starting to make some sense of it. I have been here before, but I don't really remember anything. Anything useful at any rate. So that one, we know where that goes. And I think we've explored everything in this area except what's down this hallway now, right? Yeah, I don't think we've skipped anything. Alright, we can't go past that fire, but they're going to come to us, I bet. Or he's going to come to us. Great. Stop resisting everything I do. That is really annoying. There we go. So I can't go through there yet. And, alright. So I can't go through either of those doors until I have the last two forms, but I can go through this fade portal, which hopefully won't put me back at the same place the other ones did. Have we been here? Or did we maybe not see that door? This door goes back to the one over there, but maybe we haven't been through this door yet.
As you say.
Which doesn't necessarily go to that door, even though it comes from that door. Nope, it dumps me out at this door. Yeah, this is confusing. And this door puts me back at the start, right? Yep. You need to hit the mouse hole to go anywhere. Alright, so it seems like we really can't go anywhere until we can... Spirit door. So, okay, massive door means you can't break through it unless you have... There's a mouse hole as well. It's quite possible that mouse hole links to that mouse hole. Even likely, I would say. In which case, you either need to get through fire there, or the massive door there, to get to the spirit door there, which presumably will take me to the boss area. Alright. Anyway, I don't see any forms here, so let's move on to the Mages Asunder. And see if we can get one of the last two forms there. Because that should pretty much be your first priority, getting all the forms. You can actually navigate this place. See, there's a massive door we can't get through. There's some mouse holes here. And a normal door.
Enemies approaching!
Mages!
Very well. Alright.
So they do a lot of damage, but die very easily.
It is begun.
Alright. And then... There's also a mouse hole in here. We'll come back and look at the mouse holes in a bit. Try to freeze them before they can,
As you say.
Do more
the
to
fools
me.
They! There is no glory in bloodshed!
This I can probably only access in spirit form. An essence of magic! Yay! Alright, that's pretty cool. And a bookcase. History of the Circle. It's cool that some of our history is preserved in the Fade. Like the demons copied down our books or something. Or dreamers, perhaps.
We can't trust anybody. Especially each other. And the solution is so simple. We kill. Kill everyone. How delightful.
Wait, it says you can't kill you can't trust each other, so you're gonna fight each other? You will! Nice. I'm gonna make a blizzard to help things out. Hey, one survivor here.
Very well.
And he paralyzed me. Gosh darn it. He's trying to get away. Kind of. You just wait until I'm out of this paralyze. Or not. Alright. So that didn't end the way I thought it would. See, that fireball is like really good. Starting to regret not taking any fire spells. I'll take the lightning one instead, though. I do want to try this again, though.
It shall be done.
Did I? Oh, I didn't. Okay, I didn't break it in time that time. Anyone comes to that door, they're getting frozen. See, compared to the fireball, like, look, he's not even. He's a very weak opponent, and the blizzard is barely doing anything to him. Whereas a fireball would take away like half my health in one fireball.
Now we do battle.
Doesn't seem right. I know Blizzard stuns them as well, which is nice, but still. Alright, nothing else in here. Let's save the game. And a servant.
Very well. Ah! Oh. I shall do it. We must fight. Let us do it quickly. As you say.
Alright. Isn't too bad. I should probably check out those mouse holes before I get too far ahead of myself. Let's go do that. So there was one here. Which probably goes to one of the other two. It does. Where does this mouse hole go? To a font of strength. Yay. Oh, and the game minimized. We were too strong for the game. Alright. And a bookcase as well. Hierarchy of the Circle. That's kind of interesting. Let's see. Self-government. Yep. Assisting the first enchanter are the senior enchanters, a small council of the most trusted and experienced magi. From this group, the next first enchanter is always chosen. Beneath the council are the enchanters, their teachers and mentors. Those who have passed their harrowing but not taken apprentices are mages. This is where most of the trouble lies. And that's, whoop, again, the game is minimized. Alright, there we go. Strange. So interesting, so an enchanter, a mage is not automatically an enchanter. It's a separate rank. So I am only a mage. You have to be an actual teacher with apprentices to be an enchanter. It's kind of like how you have to successfully train a Jedi Padawan to knighthood to become a Jedi Master. Usually, at least. Alright. Let's just make sure. I'm pretty sure the mouse holes and the spirit doors actually do link up, it's just the fade portals that don't. Yeah, we seem to be okay now. Alright, so we explored all of that area. Let's keep going. Oh, behind me. Where did you come from? I like how the servants are all rogues, judging by their fighting style. I guess everybody in this game has to be A-class. Oh, more fire. What does this say? Find a way past the flame barrier. Mm-hmm. Alright, so this area is locked off to us. So we need a flame something to get through. And I only can assume... That's kind of weird. I guess we'll find... There's a locked door, though, so we also could get farther. So with both the last two areas, and there's stairs here, too.
It has begun.
Both of these areas we could get farther if we only had a way to break down massive doors or a way to get past fire. This one, I think, needs a way to go to break down doors, but a way past fire wouldn't hurt either. So hopefully we find both. The burning tower, that's probably going to be where we find the fire one. I should have looked at that first. And then once we find that, maybe we can get further one of the others and find the other form there. This is kind of a puzzle, but it does make a lot of sense, too. Let's try the mouse hole first this time. An essence of cunning. Nice and easy. So let's mark that off in my little chart here. Alright. And let's see what's through. You can go in stealth too, don't forget. As a mouse. You were too small to use this? Oh, poor mouse. Makes sense though. His little mousy hands couldn't reach the doorknob. Alright, enemies in here, I bet.
We must not exhaust our supplies.
Templars. Burning Templars. This is a burning tower.
It's a fine thing we've done.
So there's nothing really over there. Even if we did have burning. But we don't. Where are we now? Just in the next room, I guess. Mouse hole. That goes back to the hallway.
I shall do it.
That's where we went through before, right? Or was it there? That's where we came in. Okay. So we have to go this way. We can't get through the burning there. However, I did see a door in this room. So let's try here.
Very well. We must not exhaust our supplies.
About to say, if we didn't have another way out of here, I think I'd be at a dead end, because I don't know.
Shall be done.
Kind of out of options until I get another form. This door just goes to the fire. We can go upstairs. That's all we can do, because we don't have a way through this place yet. Alright, so hopefully upstairs we'll find some new forms. Actually, I do think we're getting close. I seem to remember. Vaguely.
Blast.
Getting the burning form
Most
up
excellent.
Here. Oh, a couple of burning people.
As you said. Best be wary. As you said. Don't be a fool. It shall be done. Most excellent.
There's a mouse hole. Whoop. Don't want to be a mouse right now. Not with two dogs running around. Back to mouse form. Oh. Templar. He had Dreamer, too. Maybe he's the one that teaches me?
But it bubbles. It burns. You must die. No quarter shall be given.
And we have a burning demon, too.
The anger fading. I am free. Take Ragos' power. Use it and burn him. Burn them all. He guards Sloth. He bars the way. You must destroy the door. Other dreamers. Other powers. Only way.
Ragos must be the demon who controls this area. But yep, we now have Burning Man. Funnily enough, he has what? He has Fireball. Very nice. And Flame Blast. See, a fire is a really good damaging tree. But, there are other ones as well. Okay, we can't get to the massive door, that's the last one we have. But we can explore most of this area. I'm kind of tempted to come... Well, there's a spirit door. Let's check out that first. Is there any... That's just the way in. Alright. And there's both an essence of cunning and constitution. Our first constitution, I think. It says three cunning and one constitution. Very cool. Alright. I wish I knew which area had... Is that a massive door? Still can't go through here. Alright, I think we're probably at a dead end then. In this zone. But that's okay. Because we have the Burning Man, we can now get further in other zones. So let's do that, shall we? Alright, the Darkspawn Invasion, the Templar's Nightmare. Let's go... I don't remember which one it is. Let's try this one first. Alright. So we still can't get through that massive door. Wasn't there a fiery area somewhere? Maybe? Let's see. I'm pretty sure both of these areas, I took a mental note that you could get further if only you had fire or a way to break down heavy doors. Or both. Alright, there we go. Burning Man form activated. Rage Demon. I'm immune to you, haha. Are you guys immune to me is the question. You are. Well, this is kind of sad. Can I do anything to you? My default attack though can. They're immune to fire, but they're not immune to my staff, which is, I think, spirit damage.
You have no hope.
Technically, you have no hope, because I'm immune to everything you can do. Yay. See how that goes for you. Now you guys... No, what are you doing? What are you doing? Aha, see how you like being on fire. Oh. I guess I didn't kill all the rage demons then. You know what I'm gonna do, actually? Aha, I know they're immune to it, but it finished off that guy. And now nothing can hurt me here, so I can just sit here. Oh, there's another mage there. Darn it. This could be bad. Did I get him? Not quite. Oh, he's in the fire, though. She's in the fire. Burn! There we go. Stop. Attack. Thank you. Success. Alright, we'll heal up a bit. Let's do another quick save. Back into Burning Man form we go. This is basically just like an undead warrior who has who's on fire. Still pretty fun though. Fireball. I got stone fisted. That's okay. See, these are hot on them as well. That's so powerful. A nice short cooldown, too. This game is really making me regret my choices. But we'll see. Lots of mages. That might have been bad. Yep. Couldn't even get a cone of cold off before I could, before I got killed by them. Maybe I should use rock armor, but I don't know if armor resists spells at all. Probably not. So these guys are kind of better at AoE, so I'm probably going to stick with him. Wasn't too bad. Let's get our health back up. Try this again. See, they're not enemies. That one's doing a big something over there. Inferno. Yeah, this one is good at fire magic, which is not going to help her, because I'm immune to fire magic. Alright, well done. Another codex. So there's a couple doors over here. That one is a massive door. New codex. Alright, guess we can always go up here though. Hopefully find the last shapeshifting form. Lots of people. Oh, a dreamer. That could be who we need though, possibly. Nice. Fell with fire. Two golems, though. I really enjoy the fact that I'm immune to fire, though, because that means I can stand on my own AoEs and not be hurt. You.
Help me, please! Thank you. It is time for this dream to come to an end. I give you my strength. It will be of little use against the demon that rules here, but perhaps it will help in other realms. Find a way to kill all the demon lords to open the way to Sloth. Free us all from this nightmare!
Alright, and now we have golem form. And we can smash through doors. This is really fun. I'm a golem, that's so cool. We'll see more of these guys later in the game. They're invented by the dwarves, I believe. Alright. So now we have all the forms. Might as well keep going. What do we have here? Slam, quake, and hurl. Alright, let's try a hurl. Nice. And we'll slam this one. He's healing, oh no. How about a quake? Oh, I got punched. It's like the game where you have like the red guy and the blue guy and they just punch each other back and forth. That's what it reminds me of. I'm a golem, look at me go. Oh. School of Spirit, what is this? Just a codex entry. Do a quick save. There goes the door. Ready for some quaking? They can barely even hurt me. Sooner or later, we'll win this fight. Is that mage trying to whack me with a mace? I think she is. So we're in a whole new area now. Have we explored the rest of the area, though? I don't know. I might have to come back later. anyone here? There are two golems. Three. Oh, two golems and a priest. Trying to aim this where they will be, not where they are. I'm gonna wait till they get to me and then I'm gonna quake them. Codex and an essence of willpower. Can we access it right now? Huh, this one's not hidden. Must be maybe just a bug. So that's four willpower we had. That's really good for our mana. 258. Oh, I meant to see. I don't know if willpower increases it by five or if level plays some role. I meant to look at that because I couldn't find any equation on the wiki, surprisingly. That determines how much mana you have. Alright. Let's see what's over here now.
Our skill has won the day.
Indeed it has. Alright, back into golem form. Although actually, you know, I think I probably want to go to the other areas first. Whoops, that was not what I meant to do. His aim was a little truer than mine. Oh, that was pretty awesome. We both went flying back. This was a little tougher, it seems. Maybe a normal rank golem? Instead of a creature rank one? Aha! A little quicker on the draw that time, it seems. Nope, there he goes. Success. Oh, I should have healed up. Definitely should have healed up. Well, there's three of them. Let's get this hurl off. I might be in trouble. Okay, I'm gonna have to get out my form here. And I don't know if I can actually use Cone of Cold on them fast enough to do anything. I'm gonna take a potion. That's my best choice. Nope. Died even before I could do that. I felt like they wouldn't have another group of enemies behind that door so soon. I thought it would just be like the font and I could heal while I got it, but nope. My mistake. Lots of dying. Am I really all the way back here? Actually, that's not too far, is it? Because I already grabbed the one in here. Alright. Let's go this way this time. And there's this guy again. Oh, he resisted me. Think you're tough, don't you?
Enough. Very well. Away with you! More the fools they.
Try to kind of hold back.
Shall we die?
Let's try again. There you go.
We've done.
I thought golems couldn't be shattered, actually. Apparently, I was wrong. All right. Let's get a little bit more mana back, because I'm not going to make the same mistake twice. And a couple mages. Those could be dangerous, actually. Okay, got those two down. You, I'm just going to force field, because why not? And then I will finish off you two. And I will read about the school of creation while I wait for your thing to wear off. Or you know what else I could do? I could also, if I'm quick about it, use Crushing Prison on you. Oh, I didn't do it fast enough. Did you resist it? What was that? So I'm pretty sure if you share an ability between forms, if one goes on cooldown, the ability is still on cooldown. Kind of sucks for mages, but it's okay. Alright, it's nothing in there but a codex entry. Still worth getting for the XP, if nothing else. And then there's a bunch of golems in here. I'm not sure which form I want to fight them as. Actually, you know what? I might want to actually fight them as Burning Man, because he has the best AoE. Although I don't know if fire is good against them. Oh, hey, that guy. Run! I resisted it. Nice. All right, that's kind of his only attack, though. I can shoot him, maybe. While he's down. He has to come to me, so... And I can do this again. I am immune to it. And I'll burn him one more time. So fire's not super good against golems, looks like, but good enough. Heal up a bit. Alright. So let's do that. I'm gonna do a fireball first. Where are they? And then retreat. Then I'm gonna turn back into... You know what? No, I'm not. I'm gonna use this thing. And now I'm gonna turn back to my normal form. And now that they're lined up, I can probably kind of cool all three of them. Well, two of them at least. Can I one-shot that guy? Yes, I can. And then I'm gonna use my AoE stun. Didn't affect them at all. These guys are pretty tough. I could do Arcane Horror. Let's try to get them down to just one of them, though. Ouch. That might have been a mistake. All right, let's heal myself. And then I'll turn into an Arcane Horror. Or a spirit, rather. And then I don't have enough mana left, is the unfortunate part. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Alright, let's just play it safe. I'm gonna force field that guy. Kill this guy. Probably turn into a golem and fight that guy. That might be my best bet. There's a font of strength. He's still frozen though.
I shall do it.
Plus one strength, gonna mark that on my little notepad here. Or sketchbook, whatever it is. Aha.
Very well.
Alright, I am out of mana, so I'm going to turn into a golem. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh well. Same end result. Alright, I think that's probably everything here then. Yep, what's behind this door? What's behind door number two? We need to be a golem to get through it, though. Still feels weird saying golem instead of golem. I should have saved my hurl there. Oh no! Maybe I shouldn't have stayed as a golem, though. You know what? Oh, did he die already? That's convenient. I am going to change back, though. And then change to an arcane horror myself. Am I stunned? No. Because now I have really good single target attacks, like Crushing Prism. There we go. I do have this glyph around me though, or hex, whatever it is. There's a spirit door. There's a regular door. And, alright. Oh, no, okay, just this guy. Don't really have my cooldown up, but that's okay. There we go, and a mouse hole too. So we have dexterity. And we can go through this mouse hole. Maybe find more bonuses? Or just more golems. Oh, there is an essence of cunning though. Alright, are we back where we... No, I don't know where we are. Let's just use force field on that guy. I love force field. It's one of my favorite abilities.
No quarter shall be given. Very well.
The ability to put one opponent out of the battle for the entire like first bit is so useful. And you can even use it on an ally in the case of desperation. Our fourth cunning one. To keep them alive a bit while you heal them up and stuff.
Shall be done.
Love this combo too. Alright, now time to turn to the golem. Any enemies in here? Nope. We do have a constitution and dexterity. And dexterity. So there might be four of each. We don't have many magic ones yet, though. That's what we're missing. So this is definitely a cool area. You need to have everything but burning, essentially, to get to it. Where's the mouse? So we'll probably try to defeat one more demon. Where's the door? Wasn't there a door? No. Spirit. There we go. And then I'll end the episode there, and we'll do the rest of the fade in the next episode. For now, let's keep pressing onward. Oh, there's a demon. Speak of the devil. Or of the demon. Is it just him? It's just him. I don't really have to run. Although I could get him in my cone of cold range. Gotcha. Haha.
Have you no concern for your own existence?
You know what I bet I could do? If I do a force field. Then I turn to an arcane horror. I can use that combo. Did it work? I guess not. Because now I'm in trouble. Try to chase him a bit. Gotcha. Aha, using your own maze against you. How do you like that? I guess I'll turn this on now, though. And now I can heal. I like that on the mini-map, the objective marker is chasing him, too. And I can't kind of cold. Look at the wrong icon there. Ring around the rosy. This is why sometimes I feel like kiting is makes it too easy. But I could also just force field him, heal up, regenerate, and then, you know, attack him again. So it's not like there aren't other kind of cheesy ways to do this.
Very well. Enough!
Alright, Slaverin.
Most excellent.
Take an arcane bolt to the face. Did we do it? Hopefully we didn't bug it by bringing him out of the room. Nope, we didn't. Alright, Slaverin is dead. Let's take a quick look through his throne room, make sure there's nothing good there. And then we'll probably call it a day, or at least an episode. Another portal. So that's our way out, I think. Alright. Sounds good. So we're making good progress. And we will continue in our quest in a bit. See you then.